Hello, hello guys, what is going on? My name is Crestyba, as always, and I'm back again, and we are going to be playing some Minecraft. That was a long thing of silence, as you can see here. I've done a lot of things. Let's just step back, actually. Let's just step back, shall we? As you can see, I got a little tree farm. That cobblestone up there is to keep it from growing too high. So I don't have to go up, like, you know, really high and chop it down, because that shit's annoying. These are all manageable heights. As you can see, I got some birch, I got some regular trees and whatnot growing. And that staircase stayed the same. I think so, at least. Got my reeds. I planted more down there. So once again, for my enchanting table, whenever I do get diamonds and whatnot, should eat. I also put some stairs here. I don't know if that was in the last episode, but there's stairs here now. This is going to be temporary, of course. And then here, I'm going to put more slabs here, which actually, now that I think about it, that was a fail. I can make some slabs. That should be fine. That should be swell. What don't I want? I don't want gunpowder. That's not what I want. I'm going to do that, and then all I need to do is wait for that little thing to grow. I'm actually going to take these I'll just go ahead and leave them. Whatever. Where were they? That's where they were. So I'm just going to wait for that to grow, and then I'm going to put some, like, rose bushes here or some foliage. I'm not quite sure, but I'm definitely going to put something there just to spice it up. Here's the entrance. In the last episode, I don't know if we saw it, but I changed this, from birch to this. I don't know if you guys even saw this. You probably didn't. There's glass here so you can see inside. And there's double doors. I wanted to put a double door here and then space and then another double door, like a grand entrance. And that didn't exactly work out. The design kind of changed a lot from what I really originally wanted. But I think it's for the better. So let's start right here. Here I'm gonna put paintings right here, 4x4. I mean a 2x2 and a 2x2. And then this cobble is like it's meant to be like beams to hold like for structural integrity. I know this is Minecraft and it's fake, but whatever. And then here is gonna be a little round staircase, and it's gonna go up to the second, third, or fourth, or fifth, or however many stories I have. Or floors, I guess, if you're from some place that doesn't say stories, but we do. And then here's going to be kind of like a bar. This is going to be the kitchen in here, where we're going to have the refrigerator somewhere and whatnot. And then there's going to be stools or chairs on this side, and you're going to be able to eat. Like, we can, if I was cooking, I could serve it to you, and you could eat right here. Wonderful, right? Of course, I'm going to change what this is made out of, but this is just so I have the idea. Here, I'm not sure what I'm going to put. I'm thinking I'm going to put a TV and then... But I don't know where I'm going to put the couch. So, yeah, this is kind of difficult. Maybe I'll put the couch here and then the TV. I don't know. I really don't. And then, once again, up to the second floor. And this might go down. I'm not quite sure, though. I really am. I'm really not. This might go down to the basement. But, once again, I am not quite sure. So, that's kind of what I've got going on. But this episode isn't going to be building. It's going to be caving. We're gonna go find a cave. Hey, the sun's setting. This is perfect time. Perfect time. So yeah, the sun is setting, and we're probably gonna go explore into there, because I know that there's some caves, and I definitely want to go in there, because I just do. And I'm just gonna wait for it to turn night. As you can see, it's turning night. And when it does turn night, which it just did, I'm gonna go ahead and get all the things I need, like some wood, some more food, I'm gonna get everything, and I'm gonna meet you guys back here, and I'm gonna be ready to go down to the kingdom, down to the caves, whatever you wanna say. Okay, love you guys, bye.
Alrighty guys, what is going on? I'm back! I'm back, yeah. By the way, I still am holding true to this going under and connecting with this, and having like this being a boat dock and going into my house. That's going to be really cool. When it's going to happen, I'm not quite sure, but that will definitely still be a thing. So yeah. So I got my stuff. I know I don't have much because obviously I just started. I knew I had iron stuff at one point, and I only made one of each just because I'm going to find iron pretty quick down there, I have a feeling, and as soon as I do, I'm just going to go ahead and make some iron stuff. So I know that there's a cave type thing here, which it's not there. It is here.
Should be. We'll find it. Can't be rocket science. There it is. Or it's kind of there. And then I know this goes down like around here. Alrighty. We should be hitting it soon. I hear zombies. I hear zombags. I know it's dark. I'll put down the torch. There it is. What's hitting me? Why are you the way that you are? Anything? Oh my. How are you a thing? That needs to be lit up. If I can reach the torches. That'll do. I don't actually care if they spawn up there because I'm never going to come back here again, probably. So, there is a cave down here, and I know it keeps going. I can spawn there, so I'll light that up. So, I remember I went down here in one episode, and I remember that it kept going, and I remembered wrong. Okay, that's a bad start to this episode, but you know what, YOLO, guys? That's a motto, live it YOLO. You gotta party your day or a day. You only live once, but we don't really play. Gotta put a torch there. Don't you guys like the sound of my awesome keyboard? I know, it's sexy, isn't it? So, ooh, I see more caves. I see more. This probably doesn't go anywhere. I should probably eat. I didn't eat. And this goes nowhere as well. And I... Okay, good. I brought wood. So all I need to find is coal. Sorry, guys. This is a bad episode. Or bad start to an episode. An episode. Episode. So, I guess this... Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to break in. Breaking in, guys. Breaking in. Any holes I left? Nope, good. So, I know that there's definitely... Yep, I told you so. So, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this coal. And, I'm not gonna grab too much. I'm probably gonna grab this pocket. I really wanna wait until I get, some enchantments to, continuously grab coal. Because, just because I realize it's boring. Now, if, because grabbing coal is fun because you get experience, like if you have a good pick. And that's not fun. What you doing, stupid? That's what he's doing. Whoa, hello, how are you? Whoa, that's, I probably hit my mic somewhere there, but, okay, I should probably retreat and make some torches. And what is that outside? Is someone, like, squeaking their horn on their bike? Like, are you a child or something? I remember I used to have a horn on my bike, and I used to thought I was the shit. And then, eventually, some guy told me that I'm a retarded, and, yeah, that's a true story, by the way. That's definitely a true story. And I'm cornered. Shit, ta-ta. That'd be nice if he dropped some armor. And he didn't, because he's a faggot. Can you even get over here? I'm sure you can. He's just not doing it. This is a decent cave, especially for a starter like myself. Nothing here. Okay. It'd be nice to find some... Ooh, ravine. Whoa, that was kind of close. That was very close, actually. That was so close, I don't even know. And I'm kind of scared of myself now. I'm gonna get lost in this cave, I know. It's inevitable, and it's just gonna happen, I know. I'm gonna grab some more coal, because I am like that. I really don't want to focus on coal, although when I get out of here, I would like to get at least one stack of coal. Is that too much? Actually, no, I'd like to get two stacks by the time I'm out of here. Just because of the simple fact that I need coal to start. I could create charcoal, but, you know, yeah, whatever. So, what should we talk about, guys? Today is currently... Is it today? Is it Thursday? Is it Thursday today? It's 3-13-2014. I never say that. It's 3-13 of the year 14. There we go. That sounds worse, actually, but just go with it. That wasn't me, if you heard that. It actually was me, but, no... So yeah, I'm recording this sometime in that day at approximately 8:12 in the morning. I know, I got up early. I actually got up at like 6:30
And then I was watching some Survivor Man on Netflix. There goes my space bar again, doing it shit. Alrighty, then that'll do. Lots of iron that I need to grab. And that's a weird formation over there. I gotta show you guys. So, let me just light this up, then I'll start getting the iron. Assuming this doesn't go someplace, which it does. So, yeah, I got up at around 6:30. Or actually, I got up at like 6:20-something. But 6:30 just rounded, too. I started watching Survivor Man. I was watching the Sierra Nevada one. It's on Netflix, if you guys want to watch it. Survivor Man is amazing. He's like, Bear Grylls is awesome, but man, Survivor Man, just nobody can compete with him, okay? And if you say you can, then you're, like, retarded, and you should really, like, do something with your life. Where is that sound coming from? It scares me. I'm scared, mommy. There's something that can shoot me. What am I doing? I look retarded when I do this. Alrighty. Don't dig below you. That'll do. Oh! Hello! This is amazing. I forgot that there were spawners in the game, and this is a great find. Oh my. This is probably the next episode. This is what we're doing the next episode. Oh my. I didn't even know what we're gonna do the next episode, but now I know. We're gonna create a trap. A spawner. A what? Something? Okay. That'll do. Guys, this is amazing. It's amazing. So, F3, F2. And it's not too far away from my base. It's far, but not super far. So, that's good. That's really good. I'm happy about that. Gonna be able to create a skeleton farm. And it's skeleton, so I can have infinite bone meal. That's gonna be amazing. I have no idea how happy I am. It probably sounds like it's fake, but trust me, guys, I'm really happy. I'm so happy, guys. Can you tell my voice I'm happy? So, now, yeah. Should I do a whole episode like that? That would be irritating and kind of retarded, and yeah. I know Ant Venom does that. Like, he sounds like a fucking retarded baby, and he thinks it's funny, but it's not. And I know. Everybody go tell him what I think of him. I actually used to like him until I unsubscribed to him, but yeah, that's a different story for a different day. Well, we got time. I used to like Ant Venom, right? This isn't the story, but I used to like him. And then I remember I saw a comment, and this comment literally, hello, how are you, lady? This comment literally said, what did it say? I believe it said something, I should really go hide in a hole because my mommy loves me. But no. It said that, Ant Venom, you're so self-conscious about yourself. The only thing you care about is money. And I was like, you know, and then I rewatched the video over again. And I was like, wow, I totally feel where this guy's coming from. So, there's to prove to you guys, a comment influenced me. I know that's not okay, but, a comment actually influenced me. And, it wasn't even that stupid. Like, it actually made sense. Perhaps that was just me being ignorant that day, me being me. Why are you the way that you are? But no, maybe, I don't know. But point is that he kind of opened up my eyes. He opened up my eyes, guys. Huh. So we got some iron, so I'm going to make some iron armor. Hello, come back. Baby, come back. And going to make a furnace. And going to put the coal in there along with the iron. Not all the coal, you don't deserve that. Okay, so I'm going to make some iron tools, an iron bucket with water, so even if I do fall in lava, that won't be an issue. Yeah. I'm going to make some iron tools, iron armor. I'm pretty sure I already said that, but if I didn't, YOLO. And what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to cover that, and I'm going to stay here. I'm going to put a torch in this corner, even though I know mobs can't spawn within a certain amount of blocks from you, because I'm self-conscious, I'm going to do it anyways. And a torch there, and a torch there, and one there. There is no possible way I can die. Right? Maybe a skeleton can see me. No possible way I can die. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go AFK, and should be fun. And then I'll come back to you guys when... I will come back to you guys when... when I have everything smelted. So that isn't that supposed to be animated, or is that in a different texture pack? Anyways, alrighty guys, I will see you guys in a second. Alrighty guys, I am back, and Shit-ta-ta. Shit-ta-ta, that's what I say. Shit-ta-ta. So, I accidentally made a iron hoe. So, I'm smart, right? Not really. So, that's what I say to hoes. That's what I say. Is this where the thing is? No. I'll take it. I got iron armor, iron tools, and a bucket. A bucket. So. Yeah. I'm gonna see how much faster that is, guys. Isn't that amazing? And watch, when I have a diamond pickaxe with efficiency 3, or efficiency 5, or efficiency 4, and unbreaking, and fortune, and... Trust me, guys, it's amazing. I'm sure you guys know, but, yeah, I just can't wait for that. That's literally the thing I look forward to, is getting a really fast diamond pickaxe with fortune and unbreaking and efficiency. That's what fast means. And just mining coal with it. That's, yeah. So, we need to go deeper, number one. Get it? Because I'm cornered. Can he do it without getting hit? Can he do it? Can he do it? Can he do it? Fuck. Nope, I couldn't do it. I got hit twice. Sasa? I got hit twice, Sasa. Anything down here? There are many things down here. Wow, oh my. The caves are out of this world. The caves are too damn high. Why did they have to change it so zombies multiply? Is it because of the apocalypse? I'm pretty sure that's why Jeb did it. And once they get to be this much, then there's just no stopping. And zombies keep coming. And my armor... Hello, bat. Bats really need to start dropping things. I mean, seriously. If they start dropping things, I will love you. Notch, Jeb, whoever makes this game. Dinnerbone, that's who. I should really go get some more coffee, because coffee is of the essence at the moment. At the memento. At the memento. Hello, Lava. How are you? That's good. Good to see you're doing well. So, yeah, guys. How is life? How is life? I got new internet. The new speeds will be posted approximately now. So, as you can see, there's a creeper right there that almost blew me up. But no. As you can see, the speeds aren't quite as what they should be. I mean, they're, the download is what it should be. But the upload, which you guys know that in order to upload videos, you rely on the upload speed. So, for some tricky reason, they changed my download speed and not my upload speed. And when I go to the router settings, it says I should be getting 8 up. However, quite on the contrary, I don't. So, I'm going to have to call them about that. And, yeah, that's an issue. But no worries, I should get it resolved soon, hopefully within a few days, if not a few weeks, and if it is a few weeks, I'm going to hurt babies. Not really, but that wouldn't be good. Don't explode. Don't do me like that. I hear a slime. How are you, buddy? I want to name it and keep it, but he won't let me. But, man, we're finding good things. We're finding slime people. What are you doing, stupid? Why are you the way that you are? I love saying that. It's just, hey, a bow. Too bad I don't want to use it. We got so many slime balls off that. And there's a guy down here. How are you, little guy? 11. Whoa, is that amazing. I'll make sure not to throw that away. Let's go down here. Is this... Yeah. What level are we at? F3. 29. Wow, I would have thought we'd be even lower, but apparently not. I'm not even going through all the caves. Abandoned mineshaft, I see you. We are definitely going to want to go explore that. Am I still recording? Good, I am. This is going to be a really long episode. I might cut some of it out, but still, it's going to be really long. But, you know, who cares, right? I do this for you. So fuck the world, feed it beans. Cast up, try to talk to me. Please don't hit me with copyright, YouTube. That complex algorithm that checks for the speeches. and whatnot, and however that shit works. Those coders over at Google, they know all that shit, man. Fucking brilliant. I hope to work for Google one day. Because they just don't give a fuck. They get sued, and they're like, whatever, we have so much money, you just sue us, because we literally don't care. We have so much money, we just give you money. You can literally sue them, probably, with no title. Like, the reason suing them just to sue them. They won't care, they'll give you money. Because they're Google. You can probably sue them for $1 million. They won't care. That's how amazing Google is. Or I think that's how amazing they are. I'm pretty sure they don't care if you sue them. Because they have so much money. I mean, they make so much money. Hello. I'll just leave that there. And hello to you. How are you? I'm pretty sure zombies have more health than anything else. But I probably am wrong with that. Any zombies? Zombies? Only 19 iron? I thought I would have had more. I know, I'm complaining. I shouldn't complain. And you know what I do to this? You know what I do to things like this? You know what I do to things like this? I don't do anything but block it off. That's what I do. I'm a high roller. Hello, cave. Anything over there? That would be good. Now we get to go into the unknown. We need to go deeper, guys. We need to go deeper. Hello, gold. I will get you in a second. Cool. I'll just let that wall. Is there another spawner? Killed themselves. That's interesting. At least I get tons of bone meal from this. I'm convinced there is a spawner. Where? I don't see one. I don't see one. There is an issue with this game. I don't even care. Look at how much I don't care. Do you know how much I don't care right now? I don't care so much. I'm just going to go ahead and pillar up. That's how much I don't care. I care now. I really care. I should really start blocking. That would be a good idea. I don't even care about that gold. Actually, I care about the gold. I don't care about the iron as much. Gold for the win. Any more gold? I'm sure there is around it. But quite frankly, I'm too lazy to dig around it. So, yeah. And guys, I'm going to go ahead and go get coffee after I mine this pile of coal. Pile of shit. No, it looks like shit, kind of, right? If it was black. Has your shit ever been black? Because I know I have once, but it was like when I was 5 and I was really sick, and then I had to go to the hospital for it, and I don't know what happened. I don't know. I don't even know what I had, what disease. I think I had some disease. It wasn't a disease. It was a sickness. When you say disease, it sounds worse. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this lapis. I know I said after I grab the coal, but you know what? Quite frankly, YOLO. And someone's at my door, I think. Did you guys hear that doorbell? I don't know, you probably didn't because I got a new mic, but, yeah. So, I should really go see. Hello. I should really go see who that is. But my mom's home, so she can do that. If she's downstairs and not in the shower. If she is, then she wouldn't be able to hear it. That's awkward talking about my mom in the shower. Okay. So. Didn't I say I was gonna go get coffee? Did I lie to you guys? I probably did. I'd rather not. Fix your game. That's what I have to say. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and mine this iron, then I'm for sure gonna go get some more coffee, because I need coffee in order to live. Right? No? Seems fair. I don't think I can die. Can I die? I'm sure there's a way I can die. I want that iron. Oh, more iron. That's just great. I wanted coffee, and now I'm tied to the fact that I must get this iron, and now this coal. Actually, I'm just gonna stop now, because if I don't, I'm never gonna go get it. So I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go get some coffee, and yeah, that'll be fun. I am back, guys. What is going down? What's a crack, lads? I'm gonna go ahead and grab this coal. Coal. More iron. Holy Jesus. I'm gonna grab this coal, then I'm gonna go back up there
and gonna go explore those caves where that spider I hear is coming from. Who knows how long this episode's gonna be, actually. I might cut it up. I might upload an hour. Who knows? Life is full of things. Like, yeah. Yeah, sure. That'll do. What episode is this? Is this episode 4 or something like that? I'm not quite sure. Quite frankly. Ravine? Small one, but it's a ravine. Hi. Goodbye. I hate when these when this iron is in that formation. Like, what you doing, stupid? Seriously. And nothing up here? I would be completely wrong. Completely wrong. I really need to go down. Not up. So why do I continue to go up? That's a good question. And I need to make some more torches. And I hear zombies. That can't be, as well as a skeleton. Hello. How are you? You're doing fine. You seem mad. I'm pretty sure he's angry. Don't blow me up. Don't blow me up. Don't blow me up. Yeah, I need more torches. That's not enough, but I don't care. Torches there, torches all over the place. I've been trying to mine this coal for a while. We're just about 2 stacks, right? Sure. Close enough. I really should be talking. Why am I not talking? This is probably boring. I don't care. Get along. That award-winning gaming headset right there. And by that award-winning gaming headset, I mean the Razer Carcarius. It's really not that good. I really want a new one, but... I lose. I lose. I lose. Kill me. Why am I alive still? Just kill me. Yeah, I lose. Hey, that wasn't as bad as I thought. And as soon as I say that, they're gonna bombard me from behind. Surprise butt sex. So carrying on, moving onward, whatever you say, in the land that you come from or live in currently, I have Oreo stuck in my teeth, and it kind of feels nasty and are hurting my teeth. Okay, I should stop talking. I literally went downstairs, not to get coffee, well, I got coffee, but I drank it in like 3 seconds, literally, and then I got an Oreo. I got 2 Oreos, to be exact, and hello, lava, how are you? Very good. That's swell. 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 Is this the ravine that I saw back a long time ago? I'm not quite sure. So, how's life, guys? Got 2.5 stacks of coal, 1 stack of iron. It's going swimmingly. And by swimmingly, I mean good enough. Just good enough. Hopefully, a zombie doesn't come at me and kill me in the ass. That would not be good. Surprise. Surprise to you as well. I want the redstone. Can I have it, please? Don't do me like that. Give me all the redstone. And some of the coal on the way there. Because I like coal. Coal is for surprise butt sex. I just love saying that. And I will not stop until we find some diamonds, guys. I just won't stop. Just can't get enough. Why am I mining coal still? Because I want level 30. To get, well, that won't matter because I don't have enough things for enchanting. Good, I have lapis, so I can enchant. I do definitely like the new lapis mechanic and enchanting. So you can get more for your enchanting money. So that's good. So, I have a slight issue. I need to find diamonds and have not found them yet. That's my issue.
So, I'm thinking on how to solve this issue I have. And in order to solve this issue, I'm going to go ahead and pillar up and do that. And I'm going to go over here and try to find some diamonds. That's what I'm going to try to do. I didn't grab any of those, did I? Nope, I didn't. Hello, iron. I love iron. Iron is appealing. It's sexy. It's sexalicious. Yeah. Because that is now officially a word. Is it going down? Is it going down? Is it going down? Down? Can you go down? Down? I'm singing a song. Can you? Have fun with that. I don't care about you anymore. I don't care. I just don't care anymore. But these skeletons do. How did they arrive down here? I wish I knew. Can you tell me? Now I have to swim up yaw and suck dicks for a living. That's what I have to do. Man, this episode changed pretty quickly on sucking dicks. So this goes up. Why did I do that? Thought that was iron. I know you guys did too. Don't lie. I know you did. It'd be quicker just to mine my way up than swimming up that shit. Ta-ta. Ta-ta. Yellow. Okay, I seriously need to find a way down. I cannot do this. Why is it like this? Hello, iron. I want you. I love you. You love me. I love you. You love me. Let's get together and kill Barney. And fuck him in the ass as well. Okay. Why did I even bother trying to kill him? He's a faggot. A faggot. Shut the fuck up. Faggot. Faggot's not a nice word. Faggot. If you guys haven't seen that Louis C.K. on Netflix, you guys should really, really do that. Cause that's some good shit. Ta-ta. Have fun with that. I'm gonna need some more coal soon for some torches. Why am I not talking? I'm not doing a very good job talking, am I? How to talk on YouTube? I would like to know. That'll do. That'll do fine. Let's use these torches first. That'll do. Yeah, we're gonna have to leave this cave soon because I'm gonna be running out of water. But I don't want to because I want to find diamonds. The currents are pushing me too many ways. The amount of ways the current is pushing me is out of this world. That's what it is. I hear sirens outside. You guys hear that? I just barely heard it, so you guys probably didn't hear it. There's actually an ambulance and a fire truck that were outside of my house. They weren't outside of my house. They were like two houses over the other day. And yeah, they went inside this house. But they didn't pull anybody out, so I don't know if they're okay or if they're maybe dead or I'm not sure. So it's not something to joke about, but I did anyways, so well. I could have died. I found obsidian. Where there is obsidian, there is light. And, hey, I didn't even know that. Redstone, but quite frankly, I don't give a fuck. I want this iron. Then I want to get some obsidian, which I clearly can't get. Because there are no diamonds down here.
I really want diamonds. What level are we at? Why do I keep pressing on that? We're at 15. That's interesting. How interesting is that? It's very interesting. Die. Die, bitch. Die. Die, bitch. Die. So, it is of the essence that we find diamonds, and I won't stop until we find diamonds, guys. I will not. I want them. I really do. So clearly there aren't diamonds down here. But the question now is, if we were to magically continue on this way, would there be diamonds? There is definitely lava down here. I've been here before. Okay, let's go back this way and see what we find. Hello, witch. I don't care about you. Actually, I kind of do. Alrighty, guys. I think I'm probably just gonna cut to if I find anything interesting, because I'm gonna keep exploring this cave, and otherwise it's just gonna be a really long episode and gonna be boring. So, BRB. Well, shit. Well, since we don't have a pick anymore, we're going to have to leave. I realize I said that I won't stop until I find diamonds, but we're at negative 14 and we still haven't found diamonds. So, I'm thinking, unless I have a miracle, and I clearly don't, I'm just going to have to go ahead and mine upwards, upwards! And, so yeah. I'm just going to make a stone pick, and I'm going to mine upwards. I don't even care about that craft. I'm going to find the highest point, and then I'm going to, you know, get this iron, of course. How much iron do I have? Exactly 2 stacks. Great. So I'm just going to start mining up here, I guess. And, yeah, I guess I'll see you guys when I get to the top. Sadly. I can see the light, guys. But it's slowly, slowly drifting away. So, for one, I have no idea where we are, but I'm not even going to look at the coordinates I took a picture of that one time. Remember that, guys? Yeah, you do. I'm going to grab these eggs because I want a chicken farm. Look at how many eggs there are. I can create a chicken farm so easy. Easy? Easily? I don't know. Okay, well, the issue that we can't find my house is kind of an issue. So, I'm going to look over here, and if I can't find it, then I'm going to go ahead and look at the coordinates I took a picture of. So, yeah, I guess I'm going to go look at those now. So, be right back. Alrighty, guys, so it is apparently this way, in this general direction. Hey, I found it. I know that mountain. That wasn't that hard. I was right next to it, and I was oblivious. Well, that's me. Oblivious as can be. Don't explode, don't explode. He exploded. Why is he the way that he is? That's my question. So it is at approximately 1568, which is somewhere this direction. 173 over here. I'm just gonna go through this little crevice as well as kill this cow because I can and I'm like that. Maybe I won't kill him. I'll just leave him dying in a gruesome pain. This is a nice place to build in here too. It's amazing. See, I can see the light, guys. Whoa. That's interesting. So many things that can kill me. As well as that. That can kill me. This is going to be interesting trying to get in my house. Huh. Yeah, I'm not sure how this is going to work.
No.
That's how that's going to work. Okie dokie. So, yay, the grass grew up, so now I can take out a few of the torches. So now that I have no food, actually, I have food there. I need to somehow get over there. Somehow. Actually, guys, I'm just gonna go ahead in here, and end off the episode, because Ant Venom says I fucking hate that guy. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I know this was a longer episode, but, quite frankly, I enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Next episode, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make the staircase up here and down there, as well as do some of the mob farm thingy. I'm gonna set up the skeleton farm. That should be really, really cool and really, really fun. So, other than that, guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, as always. And I will see you guys later. Peace out.